Next Generation Group consists of companies like Next Generation Recycling Machine, of Colin, and of Britas. And this group of companies is basically working worldwide. So our machines are running in over 70 countries worldwide. The aim of the company is to gather competence, gather know-how, and provide solutions for the plastic recycling industry. Predominantly, we are working in the area of plastic converters to help them realize a zero scrap production. Most recently, some 2 years ago, the group has acquired the company Britas and is now heavily entering the area of post-consumer recycling, so to say, to preserve the material which is out there at the end of a life cycle of a product. Far too much plastic material is being put on landfill, and we do see a strong movement coming up in Europe, in the United States, but also in Asia, in order to bring back this material into the circular economy. Concerning the highlights we are showing at the NPE show this year, we have a world premiere. We are introducing a machine series dedicated towards the improvement of PET. This unit is able to improve the intrinsic viscosity, so to say, to repair the material and to decontaminate the material for 100% food contact. In November 2013, this liquid state polycondensation system has been approved by the FDA for 100% food contact possibilities. Now, the second thing which we are bringing new to the US market is the Britas filtration system. The Britas filtration system was invented some 20 years ago and is now ready for the export market to the United States. In Europe, concerning polyethylene, in the end-of-life plastics business, the Britas filtration system has around 50% market share. So with the upcoming movement also in the United States to take care of end-of-life plastics, we are sure that the Britas filtration system will also find a place on the US market. We do have another world premiere that has to do with a product which we market under the label of Colin. We are developing new systems here in order to detect already in the melt stream the characteristics of the plastic material. This T-filter is the first of several devices which will come in the upcoming months and years in order to characterize the melt already in the extruder before the product is actually being made. So we are carrying back quality management systems into the process as soon as possible. Now, this filtration system will allow the operator to know if there is over-contaminated melt or if the contamination is still within the desired limits. The future of the company will be very much devoted towards PET recycling. We see a lot of opportunities going there. We see that the PET market worldwide will maintain a level of 6 to 7% growth per annum. This will open a lot of possibilities so that it really supports all the movements of keeping the materials in the circular economy.